Cumulatively, since we started quarantining in March, the region has quarantined up to 395 people in our quarantines. That is cumulative since we started. And then out of the 395 people, it's only one person who was found to be positive, and the person is asymptomatic. He is currently in the isolation facility. We also quarantined 16 contacts of one person who was found to be positive, but that person just passed through our border before the result came out, and he processed to his destination. Before he reached his destination, the results came out. So we quarantined those who came into contact with this person at our borders and wherever he passed. And these are the 16. So altogether, 16 plus 395, we have quarantined 411.